Darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seed while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walk alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turn my collar to the cold, and then when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. That it was forming, and the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls, whispered a sound of silence.